In the machinery room that I used to work in, we used to have a plaque. It said, "Success teaches nothing, only failure teaches." And that was a big lesson that I took back from the Navy. My mentality when I was 18 was that I want to succeed at everything. That when you go to boot camp, it's designed so that you will fail a lot. And it's to build you back up together as a team so that you can all work cohesively. And that was a huge shell shock to me, but also a great lesson. In the Navy, like all the other branches, you'll go through a lot of difficult times with people. And over time, you'll form very strong bonds with your shipmates. But coming to Cornell, I kind of thought that maybe I wouldn't have as much of a clan as the same people that I was on the same ship with them in the same machinery rooms. But oddly enough, since we all have those experiences, it feels like we might as well all have been on the same ship. We kind of understand that mentality and that trust and that bond that you can have with people, no matter where they're from, what other background they have, it doesn't matter, you help them out. After my experiences in the Sea Cadets, I realized that helping people in general is what I want to do. I want to serve some cause to help people. Having the experience of working in a machinery room, you know that at the end of the day, it's humans operating it. But working in a machinery room can be very dangerous because you have high pressures, high temperatures, a lot of electrical equipment. But there's a reason that more people don't get injured, and that's because of good engineering. So I'd like to bring that mindset into the world of engineering. When I first started receiving some admission letters from different schools, I got a call from one of the veterans programs director here wanting to greet me personally and ask if I had any questions and to inform me of what the school has to offer for veterans, and then was invited to a summer bridge program where I could take a class and I would be introduced to the veteran community and have that support. That was something that was very unique through all the schools, and I immediately realized that this was a good option for me. There's a family here of other vets who'd be willing to help me out.